And welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity. Blind. Ken has been complaining that his weapon isn't effective enough. I'm not completely sure if this is what I should be doing, if this will work for that. But I'm going to put a couple enchantments on this. Or a few enchantments, rather. First time ever doing this, guys. Quality. Damaging. Plus 30% damage. Okay, so meets Pilgrim's Crown, Aedra, Drake Talons, and for some ungodly reason, 600 copper pieces. I have no idea. That doesn't make any sense why that you would need copper pieces, but done. Burning Lash or Freezing Lash? Messages? Just look at this. Okay, so I think this is what it requires, and this is how much we have. So it requires two, but we have one. Let's do freezing. Freeze damage. Especially since these things are spouting out fire, maybe they're susceptible to freeze damage. And slaying. Beast. Plus 5 accuracy against Beast, Primordial, Spirit, Vessel. Wilder, because we don't have any Ogre Blood. Ooh, where the hell do we get Ogre Blood from? I guess Ogres. We have never fought Ogres. Or Kith. Let's choose Beast. Done. Okay. So now we've got all these special things. Can we enchant this thing? Can we enchant these already enchanted weapons? Plus 4 accuracy. Why not, right? Actually, before I run out of stuff, let's choose our main fighters. So, Adair. Plus 4 accuracy. That'll help. We have plenty of these ingredients. Plus 15% damage. Give him shock damage here. And let's make him more accurate against basically humanoid types. Just for the hell of it. Can we go up again? One second. Accuracy. Where does it show accuracy? Because I look at this. Another plus 4 accuracy? Or did I not choose that before? Oh, I guess I didn't choose it before. Okay. And Palagina? And we used up the ingredients needed for that. We need turquoise. Or Pilgrim's Crown. Or Topaz. But we can give her Burning Lash. And make her Beast as well. So we end up with all these enchantments here. And I don't know if we have anything left for Theodas. I can add corrosion to it. Why not? Cool. Oh, look at our weapons now.
No problem.
One would say it would be hard to sneak up on our enemies like that with all these glowing weapons.
Slowly now.
But, hopefully it doesn't make a change in game regarding that. Should we rest again? We're a little banged up. All these drakes. Let's just rest. Okay. Found the cave behind the falls. It's sweltering in there, but Firga was certain I'd find a sign of her goddess here. She was also certain I'd find something incredibly dangerous. I should be cautious. Alright, so we're gonna find some trace of Magrin. Durance will probably be very excited by that. And already we found goodies.
Ugh. Whatever beast comes upon us here. We'll find us already cooked.
Burn Lady. An urn with 2 pearls and 76 silver. Yoink! I thought I saw a third thing, but I guess not. Zorup Champion. Well, these things are reptilian. They must love the heat in here. Just trying to get a look at expose more of the area. He's around here, so if we click to attack him here, they just run around. There's a small flame blight. We might be able to destroy this from range. Oh, we should enchant our bows as well, shouldn't we? How much money do we have after all this? Let me just take a quick look. Oh, yeah, plenty. Ooh, did it damage them? Awesome. Haha, 8 burn damage. Take that, Zorb Champion. That's pretty freaking awesome. That's what you get for consorting with flame elementals. You'll only get burned. my standard openers.
Yeah. It's no use. I need something stronger.
Yeah, see that? She complained. Durance's weapon is ineffective. Durance was. What? Palagina was the one complaining, and Durance is not using a weapon currently. It's back here. Mind blades. Another arcane assault. Throw a shield up around these guys. You might get the rest of us, but I'm not sure. It's a little light healing for them. And we'll wade into the fray because she's out of what do you call it? Can't remember the name of it. Focus. She's out of focus. That she needs for her spells. So I'm switched to range for a little bit. Let's see, knockdown.
Hey.
Awesome. Single just in perfect unity ran up and sliced them to chunks. I love it. Love this game, guys. What's the difference between this primal frame? I guess because they're from different ones, they're not stacked there. Need more topaz and stuff like that. And your
Tell
weapon?
Me.
Your weapon was ineffective, Palagina, supposedly? We weren't fighting beasts. And the burn damage probably didn't do much in this place. That could be it.
Let's see what lies this way.
Oh, there's a goodie over here. Goodies! All the goodies! All them! Camping supplies, awesome. Potion of major endurance. See who has room for this. I hardly ever use these guys. I'm well aware of that fact. Durance has room. You know what? Take this out. Put that there. Awesome glowing weapons, I love it. Oh. I'll grab that in a second. Kinda hoping there's no more drakes in here. I've really had enough of them. How many did we fight? We had two young ones, and then two young and an adult, and then two adult and a young. It fought like almost a dozen of these things. 9, 10 of them? Yeah, it was plenty. Forgot where I left off here. So yeah, I was been talking about the 2.0 update, but it's a beta actually, so I was like wondering when I could download it, but I realized that it's in beta, so it's in beta on Steam only, and I guess GOG.com isn't getting the beta. That's where I got the game from, so.
Yeah.
I know the beta will be released whether you get the expansion or not. I am definitely getting the expansion. What are you laughing at? Well, they do run kind of funny. I don't blame you, Durrance. You need to let him waddle up. I'm actually not sure why he was laughing like that. I've never heard him do that. It's funny, though. It made me laugh. I'm not sure if her burning blade actually does any more damage. Let's just start out with mind blades.
Eh?
Palagina can't reach. She can't get through. I hate that. Hate it when people can't get through. Lock and load. So who's in front? Adair. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. Amplified thrust off of Adair like the good old days before Palagina came along. Arcane Assault. Shield. Okay. Can I get to anybody? Where am I? I'm back here. I don't know if I can even reach them, but I'll try. No. Screw it. Ranged.
Eh?
Knocked down. Can she... she can use this on her pistol. So we'll do that. Chunkage. Close to death, get ready. I'd heal us, but we're gonna run ahead and kill this now. Okay, just had to check something. Get that. Rippling waves of heat rise. They sure do.
Hello.
Oh my Hello? God, Canna. Bloodstone. We need a turquoise and topaz. And, Amazord, I think. Yeah, none of this stuff. a scroll of Moonwell. Channels lunar energy into a localized source of power, regenerating the endurance of allies in the area of effect and granting a minor bonus to all defenses. Cool. That's endurance. 21 gold as well. Oh, wow. I guess we'll go up and go around this way, because the map ends there. I just want to... Our main goal is probably over here somewhere. I just like to be thorough and explore everything. Is that, these things remind me of, Falmer dwellings. They put those little things up. Oh, we can't even get over there. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Oh my god! No! Oh my god! The drake cocks its enormous head, looking at you. It issues a stream of words directly into your mind. Glowing, burning spark. You, elf thing. You come to take my spark, yes? I wish I had saved the game when I paused just then. What's the spark? Life energy. The drake coils its body protectively around something. Spark is an ember. Warm, glowing, beautiful. It turns its head to look at you out of one slit pupil. One day I will become a burning thing, bright and terrible like my spark. I promise I didn't come to take your spark. Liar, the drake roars. You come to steal it with your cold, dirty paws. I know there was no way to avoid this. Crap! Oh my god, he's huge! Oh my god. He's not that silent. He was talking to us. Holy hell. Holy hell, guys. And then there's another drake there. And Zorb Champion, who gives a crap about him. He's going to cause some damage, though. Holy crap. Alright. We will either win this battle or we won't, obviously. Some of us were using range in that battle, and I don't think we'll have trouble getting through this time. Alright, charge. Charge. This is gonna be difficult. I can't use that yet. We need to be in combat. Bounding missile there. See if we can do this silent scream. Boom. Oh, I'm trying to pause here, not unpause. Shield. Everybody. Again, with the bounding missiles. There's a Zorp High Priest as well, I didn't see him. And another Zorb champion. And a skirmisher. Hmm. Oh, that's still pending. All this crap is still pending. Okay. I hope that worked. Let's get some focus back. Let's attack this guy. Noxious burst. I hope I'm not getting any of our party members. He's got a little focus back. Mind wave, you think we can do it? Let's do that. How may I help? It calmly says. It's not gonna get everybody. Circle of protection. All this crap is still pending. I guess it keeps getting interrupted. Play that order. Alright. Can I get more stuff back? Still working on all this knockdown and flaming sword stuff, so. Do some more healing in. Light healing, but it helps. Bounding missiles on this guy. I don't think the fireball will help that much. No. Oh my god. Trying to keep you alive, Canna. I really am. Are they getting interrupted from the knockdown? Is fast speed, so it probably won't be interrupted. I kind of liken the mind wave. Knock down? Finally do it? I guess he finally knocked him down. Barely injured. Oh my god. All this stuff we're hurling at him and he's barely injured. Regain your focus. I'll stow in another light healing just to keep things good, because our paladin's a little bit hurt. And we'll give him something to do. Eloth's still working on that. And he's about... doing it now, okay. Alright, Eloth. One more time for sickening? Oh boy, you'll get... You know, he might have got hit by that, I wonder. Let's try to get these guys, try to help her out a little. Throw in another light healing. Alright. So who are we... She's here. Is she even hitting this? I'm not sure if she's doing anything. I'll tell you the truth. So hit the champion, I guess. I mean, I don't know. It's hard to tell what people are doing. It's kind of chaotic right now. Necrotic Lance right there. She can't use her spells yet. Okay, we're getting attacked. Eloth and Durance are getting attacked by this thing. Mind wave here. So, Theodas, Adair, is Adair hitting the dragon? Knock down there, I mean, I don't know who's hitting him besides Canna. I mean, can we all hit him because he's just so big? Or do we need to be right around this circle? I think it's the latter, but I'm not sure. Oh boy. Throw light healing again. Necrotic Lance again. Get that guy, I guess. Lay on hands.
Quay.
Yeah, Quay. I did not expect this, guys. Seriously didn't. Hope we hit him. Lay on hands? Okay, she's working her thing. Trying to see if... Eloth, I didn't even see it. 23 crow damage? Ooh, we are damaging him! Go, Eloth! One more necrotic lance. Boom. Palagina needs help, so... And Canna. So they're both right there. Let's heal them. Lay on hands for yourself as well. Barely injured for the young Drake. Alright, we're just about out of spells here. Minor missiles. Knock him down. I just want to get rid of all these different foes. Another healing here around us.
Hey.
He's out of spells, completely out. Let's get these two. Oh boy. Where is she? Pelagina, right there. Trying to keep you alive, girl. Who is she fighting? She's not moving to hit him, so that should be fine. Mind wave. There. Knock down there. Get rid of that one champion. Major here.
You.
Aloth. That's a major one. That looks pretty cool. Just hit him, because you're out of magic. Unless you take... Take this. Drink that. I'm trying to heal her. Pelagina here. I don't know if we can survive this, guys. This is my last healing spell.
Job.
Oh boy. Wow.
Useless.
That's not very...
This thing isn't doing the job.
Out of spells. Potion of power.
You
ouch. Too late. We have no resources left here. Took out the young Drake, didn't he? Way to go, Durance. Well, guys, that was interesting. Thanks for watching. See you next episode. I'm not sure. We might go level up and come back here at some point, and I don't know. At least, I auto-loaded, you know, I auto-saved when I came into this frickin' cave, which, you know, saved my enchantments, at least. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure, if you don't die. In enduring, grow strong.